Hello, I'm Bill Beasley, SPED Executive Director and author of the SPED training videos. In this topic, General Layout Considerations, we'll look at the principal functions of the plant layout designer and the plot plan information requirements and various layout techniques and methods. For example, we'll look at some of the major considerations in positioning equipment and spacing equipment and look at the Madden methodology as an example. Be sure and complete the practice quiz at the end of the topic.